Hello and welcome to part 15 of a playthrough of Dead Space 3. Let's keep going. Oh fuck! I don't have enough scrap metal.
Stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized, just like Sam said, I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you.
Well, shit. Yep, been dead all along.
Damn. Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. Anything could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
Right, I've got the key. Let's go back up. Nice stash.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
And he's giving into fucking madness. For God's sake, I froze his puke. Get off, mate! Fuck's sake!
Thank you.
Right, I do believe that was all of them. Fuck you. I'm out. Fuck yeah, I'm leaving. I'm done with this place. So fucking done. Fuck off, will you? Okay, obeyed, thank you. Go away! I think I've just made a combat rifle sniper. This do? No, it's not a sniper, it's a hammer. I have made an assault hammer. I'm okay with this. I am more than okay with this. Right. Thank you for watching part 15, and I'll see you whenever I do part 16.